Alright guys, this is Thungon, and I'm not here with Minecraft. I'm here with a game called Terraria. It is similar to Minecraft, kind of. It's 2D, but better graphics than most 2D games. But I'm getting a little bit ahead of myself. This is a new series on my channel. In fact, a new game on my channel, the second one ever to premiere. And the reason I chose Terraria is because it's similar to Minecraft, I believe. And I believe comes from the second part of why I chose it, and that's because it is 100% blind. The only things I know about this game is that it's 2D, there are NPCs, there are nifty tools and bosses, and it's close to Minecraft, I guess, and that's all I know. The last thing I know is that the file size of this game is very, very small. It's quite exciting. And I also know I could record it just fine, which is another good thing. So this is completely blind, and I'm going to force myself to keep this first episode smallish, so I don't overwhelm myself with not knowing how to dig or whatever you have to do in this game. So controls, FCSAD, jump, T is throw, inventory is escape. I'm going to change that to F right now to be the same as my Minecraft inventory. Quick heal, I don't think I'll need to know all that just yet. Auto select, left shift. Let's keep that like that for now. So let's go create a new character. I won't spend blonde hair is good. I won't spend a crazy amount of time picking a character like my eyes are green. Not bright green like that, but yeah, something like that. But Doc M spent 40 minutes using his Skyrim character, and I won't do anything like that. Okay, I seem to have gotten it again. Gold hair, darker green tunic, brown skin, brown arms and pants, red shoes, paler skin, green eyes, and I got medium core again. So let's try this out. Enter character name. Alright. It's easy enough. Create character. Wait. Oh, I already did. There we go. Create world. I'll go with medium again. That seems good. Survival. Yep. Survival. Oh, snap. This is where things will get iffy. So I saw placing clay generating jungle. Ooh. Jungles. Ooh, mushroom patches, underworld. This is a lot of the first time I'm hearing about what's actually in the game. Underworld, that sounds interesting. Dungeons, making the world evil. Oh goodness. Settling liquids takes a while, it seems. Interesting. Planting a bunch of seeds. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh, what's this? Seth is talking to me. Okay, movement's weird and slow, left and right. What's this? Okay, right click makes you say it. They say there's a person who will tell you how to survive in this land. Oh wait, that's me. Help. Oh wait, I have tools over here. Hurtful copper short sword. Wow, my words. Copper pickaxe, forceful copper axe, dirt block. So again, yes, I can change that with my number keys as well as scrolling, but scrolling is kind of weird. So go like that. Oh wait, that's me. So help. You use your pickaxe to dig through dirt and your axe to chop through trees. So pickaxe through dirt. No shovels? Okay. Just place your cursor over the tile and click. Okay, I have to click repeatedly. Okay, I'm collecting stone blocks. This is cool. It also appears as though the copper pick does not have any durability. So, help. Okay, this is my crafting menu. Let's go chop down some trees. Or mushrooms, I guess. Ooh! Oh, okay, timber mod! I can accept timber mods. Bring it down. Yeah. What's this? Can we search for... Oh, it's copper ore. Interesting. Alright. Crafting. Place material here to show recipes. Ooh, arrows? Wow, this is gonna take a lot of learning. Okay, so most important thing is how to live. Life 100, does not seem to be any food bar, so that's good. There is an air meter. So I swim up by swimming straight up. Oh, I threw my wood in the water, okay. Wonder if there's a way to get these trees back. It's a stone block wood. Workbenched. Oh goodness. I'm being attacked. Die. Nope, no. Oh no. Oh man, this is so bad. Okay. My life is almost dead. There's a bunny and he's in the water. Why are you in the water? Oh goodness. Oh, okay. So crafting, I will take a workbench. How do I craft? Oh, I've placed torches with yes, I have a workbench. Oh, I'm gonna get hurt. Get back here. Okay. Oh, I got some gels. That's why I could craft torches, okay? And wood platforms. So workbench can be placed, used for basic crafting. I'll put that up here. Oh, more slimes are after me. So let's get a workbench down. How do I access it? Oh, okay, here we go. Okay. I'm gonna die. I'm... Oh, my health came back. Life 81. Okay. Man, I'm so bad at this. Okay, inventory again. Wooden platform, wooden chair. Wood wall, stone wall, dirt wall, torch. I want to create some torches. Okay, I use up all my wood on that, but that's okay. I think this will come in handy. Please die. Thank you. Goodness. Okay, so torch. Oh, goodness. I can't even place torches. Is it because it's too light? Speaking of which, what's down? Oh, there's a tree beneath me. Maybe that's why I can't place the torches. Chop down this huge tree. I'll need this wood anyways. Maybe torches can only be placed on certain blocks, but that seems a bit odd. There's another tree in my way. I do like the looks of these Terraria trees though. And I do like the timber mod type style of breaking down these trees. Okay, I want to get deep in this darkness and see if... Okay, so this must be dirt wall behind me. And there's grass on this wall now. Okay, so torch. And it's becoming nighttime. This is not good. Oh! Ooh! It's sliding things up around me. Can I place it on the wall? Oh, I could throw it. Oh, throw, that's right. Oh, I don't know when to throw my pick. Okay, let's take the torches out and throw. No. No. Okay, let's get the torches up here. Come on, come on, place, place. Yes, I placed it. How did I place it? It was with the mouse. Okay, it is on the air blocks. Can I pick it back up? Yes, I can. Okay, cool. I'm afraid I'm gonna die tonight. But that's okay. My spawn's right there. If spawn works. For place. 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 Cannot place it on the ground. Oh goodness. No. One. And I place torches everywhere. Now he's trapped. Got him. So I place torches everywhere on accident. Again, picking it up. With right click, and I could probably place with left. Yes. Oh dear, this is gonna be some crazy learning controls. So dig down. Actually, I want to see what more I could craft. Right, I could get to my workbench. Can I pick it up with the axe? Or just pick it up? Pick it up? Pick it up? Can you not pick up workbenches? Nope, I got it. So, 8 or 9? 9. Okay, so make another workbench, wooden table, sign, chair, door, wooden sword. What do I have here? Copper sword. 6 melee, 4% critical, fast speed, weak knockback. 7 melee, 4 critical, fast speed, weak knockback. Okay, so it is slightly better. Yeah. Oh, this does have 20% damage. Oh well. Wooden hammer. Wooden bow. I will take this. Put everything back. Right spots. One is... Okay, I have no arrows though. Wait, we can make arrows, I believe. No, that was torches. No, this is arrows. Wooden arrows. What does it take? One stone and one stone and one wood? Okay, I've got a lot of arrows actually from that. So, one. Ooh! Haha! No arrow retrieval. Good to know. I can't place it on that. Can I place these on trees? No. Can I do 7? Ooh, it's super dark. No, I just threw them all on the ground, didn't I? So let's go see if we can't place some blocks somehow. Place blocks, right? Must it be against other dirt? Must I be right next to it? Okay, let's break this some more. Okay, we have a little home going. Okay, left click places blocks. Or uses the tool. Right click. Breaks down torches. Oh goodness. Bring it. Bring it, demon eye. Yes. Okay, it does use a lot of arrows though. But I got it. Haha. Success. Its remains are all over the floor, though. Ooh, the wooden sword swings up. Oh, yeah. And I heard some growling. So left click places stuff. Remember that. Remember that, Thungon. Not sure how other blind playthroughs went, but I'm wondering if I take the cake on slowest learning tools. But I'll get there. Hardcore Terraria fans are wincing, but I don't care, I'm having fun figuring all this out. I wonder if digging straight down's against the rules, like Minecraft rules. Clay. What happens if I mine the... Okay, the torch just disappears completely. No, I picked it up. Okay. but didn't move to the next block I could touch, which is cool. Okay, I want to see if I can't. Oh, I might have trapped myself here. Oh, that's not good. Nope, die. Oh, I got him, yeah. Now I have zombie remains all over my floor. Oh goodness. Yeah, and it looks like I trapped myself here. Zombies on the floor. Trapped myself in the platforming bad position. Okay, platforming time. Nope. Nope. Got ya. Ha ha ha. Two zombies on the floor now. Oh, more zombies are coming. One arrow left. Yes, I got him anyways. Get down on that floor. Your remains belong on my floor. Nope. That hurt. Okay. I think I have to place a few dirt blocks back to get me out of here. Jeez, that's zombies. Nope. More copper coins. I guess that's used for trading. Oh, that's gonna kill me. Nope. Let's time this. Nope. Got him. Oh, great. Two enemies at once. Nope. No, he's right next to me. He's running away. Oh, he's not running away. Got him. And that eye is definitely coming. Yes. Die. I have 27 health. I probably should not be doing this, but I got it. Yeah. Oh, there's another one. Great. So, wood. We have 9 wood. We have 2 wood. And only a few stone. Yeah! Oh wait, did I get some... What else did I get? Ammo, wooden ammo. Sweet. Oh, here's my coins. Silver, copper. So silver is less than copper, maybe? Copper coins, what's this? 100 copper for 1 silver. Okay. Flaming arrows. What's this made of? Oh, torches and arrows. Flaming arrows. Oh yeah. Let's put those on top and see what we can't do with them. Ooh, all my arrows are on the ground over here. I'm gonna go get those. Any enemies? It's becoming day. So, there's some stone here. I wonder if this leads to a cave. I'm picking this up. Come on, three. Okay, you have to stop swinging to get to the next item. Break all this stone. Oh yeah. Okay, so let's get out of here. Whew. Oh, that guy's still in the water. So apparently he could breathe forever, but I can't. It's good to know. Okay, so let's see. Torches take gel. Oh, both tasty and inflammable. And my life is back, I noticed. And wood. Oh, maybe acorns can plant trees again. Maybe they are the saplings. Yeah, they certainly look like saplings. Yes, and slimes. I could take more slimes. Ooh, yes, and I could try out. Oh, yeah, fire arrows. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Thungon the elf is back in business with his zombie-ridden floors. So, and mushrooms, what did they do? Ooh, I just ate it. What's this? Potion sickness. Cannot consume any more healing items. But I must have healed. Let's plant more trees. Can I not plant them there? Okay, there we go. Nice. Nice. Tree farms. I can sense them coming already. Maybe this is a bad idea for tree farms. But we'll see. We'll see. So I have wood here, stone here. Ooh, a furnace. And I see you, slime. Yes. No damage again. Let's make that furnace. 20 stone. 4 wood, 3 torch. Interesting furnace. Let's place it right here. Can I place it right there? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, it's okay, it's huge. But it does let off some weird light, which is cool. Place a torch there. Torch there. And let's see what we could do in a furnace. Copper bar. Can I do this elsewhere? Seems as though I can do it elsewhere. No, I can't. Okay, so I have to be in range of the furnace to get some copper bars. Which I will do. Red brick from the clay, I assume. Wait, I could check right here. Clay brick, yes. Two clay brick equals one. Two clay equals one red brick. Two stone equals gray brick. Bowl. Okay, can make some clay bowls. I kind of want to mine more oh, here we go. Okay, so it takes a workbench to make some arrows. Do I not have the wood or stone required? That's odd. Okay. But let's make some of those. Make some more flaming arrows. And I'm out of torches, so let's go make some more torches. I used up all my gels, that's okay, I guess. Let's make some dirt walls and see what they do. Okay, so... Whoa, dirt walls are huge. Oh, and I missed a few, it seems. Mud block. From a dirt block. House building. The ultimate. Oh. Yes, sweet. Lens. Man, I'm so excited to play this game, but I'm feeling that we're gonna close up soon. Maybe a wooden table can make something. We'll see. So five. Where to put this table? Oh, I've lost my pick somewhere. So let's see this table and see if we can't do anything with it. And place it. And that table is huge. Wooden platform. I'll take a few of those. And I see you, slime. Snipe. Nope. Yes. Yeah, that's pretty poor on my account, but we're in platforms. Aha! Yes. That's what I want. My house is shaping up. I have zombies. Okay, so yes, I can just go down by hitting down. So I have zombie flesh in the basement all over my floor for my first night. And some decent going stuff for the first day, I'll have to say. Crafting doesn't seem to require a wiki, which is always good. So I can make this wood platform anywhere, right? And I think I'll end it here with the wooden door. Claim this house. End it with the wooden door? Sure. How to place the wooden door? No clue. Okay, so let's place the wooden door here, hopefully. No, won't let me place it. Perhaps it... And I made two wooden doors. Can I see how to place these? Maybe I need... You're not welcome here. Maybe the bunny escaped. Kind of. He's now in a different trap. But I can't seem to figure out how to get some wooden doors. So let's see if... Come on, come on, come on, tree. Maybe I need some wooden blocks. So let's see, wooden... More slimes. So I have a workbench. A sign, a chair. A door, wood wall. Let's make a few of those. Dirt wall. Come on. Two? Thank you. So, wooden wall. Cool, cool. Wooden platform is 5. And door is 0. Can I place it yet? Sorry, sapling, he had to go. Okay. So, oh, yes! I figured it out. It's exactly not where I want it, though. Yeah, ha ha. Okay. So I have an entrance. It'll be under my tree farm. And I think that will be good once I light it up. It just got wet. Perfect. Maybe these trees need light too. I'll put one there. Come on, place, place, place. There we go. I just like finishing this up. Finishing up a house is good for a first episode, I think. I just probably used all my wood again. I wonder if mobs, monsters, go through wooden platforms like this. I can't seem to... break down wooden platforms though. Well, figured out doors, I think. But it seems as though I have a lot to learn, and I expected that. But this is enough for one episode of Blind Playthrough. I'm looking forward to playing more of this. Quite excited to play it, actually. And I will see you next time. So thanks for watching. Ooh. Let's be curious now. Fall damage! No fall damage for you! Alright. That's enough. Thanks for watching. This is Thungon with Terraria. And I will catch you next time.